really dark and I can't see anything. And I think I've made it to the train track. Yeah, I have. Right, I know where I am, but I don't think I'll make it in. And it's a bit dark. See
you, Bri. Well, don't, if you don't think you're going to be any use, don't engage yet.
I've still got to make it there yet.
I'll have a sewing kit to fix plate carriers.
I did not know that.
Me neither. Ah, there we are. I'll have that. I see him. That's the same guy, is it?
What, is he on the move? Cause if they're busy looking at you, I might be able to sneak in. What do you think?
Well, they're looking at me in the building. I see them.
Can you tell me where he is, sir?
He's in, yeah, opposite building, second floor.
So they're not actually out in the grass anymore?
One of them is. One of them's in the opposite building.
So there's one still at the train yard?
Yeah.
Because I'm coming up on home sweet home right now. And I'm better off just trying to get in from the back.
What I recommend to do is, building opposite me, you know, behind, I reckon you should go in there. There's a dead body on top of it. If you get up on there, crawl, and you should be golden.
So, let me get this straight. The one... that's if you're looking across the road.
The building to the back. Building to the back of our base.
Right, the one with only one set of stairs, yeah.
I see one is running up to the facility. I should have took that shot.
Well, I'm like right near you, Bri, so I might get shot soon.
Well, I tell you what, hide behind that wall, because one of them's in the complex where we get the petrol from, the containers, you know, where the little outpost is. One's in there.
What, where the road to the military base goes?
Yeah. He's running around now. He's following the road upwards where the car spawns. He's under a willow tree.
Right.
He's not. He's at the back. He's running to the back now. He's on the wall, military wall. He's following it over to the train track. There's two of them. Oh, fucking hell, yeah, I see him.
Shit, I'm in the middle of the field on the way.
Where are you, Dom?
In the field behind.
Fucking hell. They're all on the train tracks, just so you know.
What, are they heading back?
It doesn't look like it. If you get to that building on top, there's a body on top of it.
Alright, I will do.
I'm going to take a few shots at one.
Cool, keep him busy.
You tell me when... Oh, fucking hell. He's running down now towards me. In the building, it lagged up and he can take the shot.
I've actually ran south a bit to come round so annoying, I can't see anything. Yeah, I'm coming
Ooh.
Around the back way.
Close, close, close. That's fucking very ballsy shot. Try and shoot me through the fucking wall. They're on the back military wall, just so you know.
Good. So if I come in this way, they shouldn't see me really. I'm coming in like the industrial estate way. Wait, so does that mean I'll be able to loot my body?
No. You want to loot his body because he's got your gun.
What, the one on top of the building behind?
Yeah.
So if I'm coming from the industrial estate where that blue team was, the first building I come to will be the right one, won't it?
Yes. So, no. The building in the back. So do you know where the tower is? To the back of us? The left corner?
Yeah.
The green tent, that building to the back of that, the flat.
Right, got you.
You want to be on that roof.
I thought that was the right one. Yep. Be a lot easier if I could bloody see. So there's no rail. Way of them seeing me if I come around the back, is he?
Well, they're focused on me right now.
I can see the flats now. This is good. Right, so nobody is underneath you. Or on the building opposite.
I don't think there's anybody in the building opposite, Tom.
Cool. And nobody underneath you?
I don't think there's anybody underneath me.
I'm probably about to get shot, if there is.
I've just thrown a smoke grenade to, like, sort of deter.
I can see it.
That's me shooting, yeah. I'm trying to, like, fucking...
Are they still all on the other side?
I think so, yeah. I think one's commandoed underneath me. Yeah,
right,
one's
I'm
underneath me, I can hear him.
That was me running up, I think.
No, that was him.
I can hear the flies on the roof.
Yeah, that's the body you want. Crawl on the roof, once you're on there, crawl.
All the doors are open up here.
I know. Be careful of that. Run, clear it. Could be someone in there still.
I hope not.
Is that you running?
Nope.
Okay.
I'm just going up the ladder now. And I'm laid down again. Oh yeah, I see his body. Crawling along.
You got the ladder?
Yeah. He's got night vision, that'll help my...
That's me shooting, and I'm just been hit. That's good, though.
I don't know, I'm here then. I just heard the sound of a lock.
Oh, that's a bugger thing.
Oh, it was an M4 this guy had.
Ooh. Alright, so you wanna hang in that building. Just stay in that building, Dom. Have you got all his shit?
Got his M4. I'm just looking at the other. Oh, he had an LAR.
Oh, yeah. Word gear. Okay, I'm not peeking my head up anymore now.
No, don't do that. I can hear movement.
That's me. I'm literally running around on the other one. So anybody below you, you kill.
So you're in the base, yeah?
I'm in the base at the top. But I've got all eyes on me right now.
I had a blaze as well.
Yeah, we've got a blaze up here. If you want to chill for a bit in there. If you want to hold it, because he might try and come back for his body.
Yeah. It's a shame he didn't have a fucking night vision scarf. I can hear someone moving about under us.
Underneath you?
Walking about. Do you know where he is?
Yeah, he's on the last time I seen him, I keep getting shot from the train tracks. Have you got his gear and shit?
Yeah.
You've been shot at?
No, but something happened below me.
Yeah, you've been shot at, Dom.
I don't know how. How can he see me?
What knows? That's me.
If I knew where it was, I'd start shooting back.
Just. Right, the next chance you get. Fucking hop down that hole because you're sitting duck up there. Do you have his plate carry on?
Yeah.
You want to fucking move. Because this guy's actually quite a good shot. He's hit me like even when I just peeked my head up a little bit.
I don't know where he is there.
I don't either, Dom. I know he's on the train track somewhere. And he's got a pal, I think he's underneath me.
Yeah, he is.
Are you down?
No, oh shit, I'm getting shot there. Right, I'm making a run for it. Can you see where he's shooting me from? Yeah. Oh, there's a guy here. He was underneath me. He shot up and he killed me.
He dead?
Yep. He's underneath me. He was looking up and shooting. He was shooting me through the fucking floor.
How?
I don't know how, mate. Fuck's sake. He's in that building. He shot me from underneath. He was thinking about going up the ladder there. Mate, I ran all that fucking way as well. Sorry, Brian. I tried to make a run for it and he was underneath me.
Alright, Dom. Ooh.
He got an M4 and an LAR though, there, if you can check them all out. Oh, I'm off for a quick smoke. That's fucking pissing me in. Twice in one night. I'll be back.
I think I killed the guy that killed you.
What, the one on the roof?
Yeah.
Nice.
One of the rooms.
Brilliant.
Honestly, you should have grabbed it and fucking ditched out.
I couldn't think of that. It wasn't him that killed me, the final guy, that other guy in the ghillie suit. It was the guy on the ladder. Well, he wasn't on the ladder, he was at the bottom of it. And he just looked up and then just shot me as I was trying to jump down. So he must have known I was there and knew I was panicking.
I think it is those guys that were on that train track that time, Dom.
Yeah, I do. With them being so many. Right, it's pitch black. There's not even a lot I can do here. No, that's not good.
What?
A mistake. And a warm fireplace. There's just the ghillie guy left now.
Yep.
Oh mate, I hope you're doing. That's the same guy, it's been a while since he's been back at the fucking beach, innit? Them trying to shoot you.
I don't know what he's trying to do.
Unless he's trying to shoot out your cutter. Do you reckon?
No, I don't think he could at that range, to be honest with you.
I suppose it also depends how many bullets he's got, doesn't it?
Yeah, what he wants to spend.
Right, I'm going back shortly. I can't go anywhere because it's pitch black. I can't see where I'm going.
Should be daylight soon anyway.
Yeah, I'll be back in 5 minutes. Good luck, Bri. It's been a fucking battle for you, hasn't it?
You've just been unlucky, mate.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. Well, that led to you getting one more of them, so it's not all bad news, is it? There's only one left.
I don't know, there might be another one, you know, there might have been three. Because I can hear someone, unless it's a zombie, someone else underneath me, and then he started popping off.
Yeah, just watch that try and shoot you through the ceiling. Like you tried doing with me. We're back, Charlie.
Okay. after all of that, all that I went through, getting shot so many times, and I'm dead. Well, thank you for watching. If you watched, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks.